Hello guys, and welcome back to part 2 Core Paladin PvE guide. This guide is all about cooldown rotation. The first rotation I'm gonna say is the lower healing rotation. First you want to use Divine Favor. Then after Divine Favor you might want to use Avenging Wrath. After Avenging Wrath you have to use Lifeboat. And after Lifeboat, Guardian of Ancient Kings. Then you have to spam Divine Light and Holy Shock. After you got 3 Holy Power, use Light of Dawn. After you use Light of Dawn, use Holy Radiance, and this is about the lower healing rotation. Now the tank spamming rotation. Again you stand to Divine Favor, Lifeblood, Avenging Wrath, Guardian of Ancient Kings, and this time you only spam Divine Light. That's about the tank heavy healing. Now it's time for the mana cooldown rotation. When you're in a heavy fight and you have to spam the tank, you use first Arcane Torrent, then Jar of Ancient Remedies, and then after that Mythical Mana Potion. And when you're in an easy going fight, for again you use Arcane Torrent, Jar of Ancient Remedies, Divine Plea, and you can use a Potion of Concentration. Well, that's about it for this guide. Well, goodbye guys.